described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Man-Made Wall of Wind Creates Hurricane-Force Winds to Test Construction.
A Category 5 hurricane is a monster of a storm.
In photos, areas are covered with debris, pointing out of an open hangar.
These 12 giant fans can create the intensity of a Cat 5 hurricane with 157-mile-an-hour winds pummeling roof tiles and solar panels.
When we have 12 of them running together at the full speed, we have 8,400 horsepower.
With support from the National Science Foundation, civil engineer Arindam Chowdhury and his team at Florida International University and the International Hurricane Research Center designed this 15-foot-tall wall of wind, nicknamed WOW.
I'm going to go up now to 60 miles an hour.
The goal is to see if low-rise structures and building materials can withstand the same wind forces they'd face in a full-blown hurricane.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.